and D divided by the inferior belly of the omohyoid is what? What triangle yan? Supraclavicular triangle. The anterior triangle is divided into one. The carotid triangle, two. The muscular triangle, tama si doktor? Occipital triangle pala yun.
Occipital triangle.
The occipital triangle. The occipital triangle, tama yun, sabi mo, the muscular triangle. Okay? The carotid, the muscular, the submental, and the digastric. Now, the submental and digastric divided by the belly of the digastric.
Belly of the
digastric. Pero ito, umuhayin ko eh. Tama? Tama ba ako? Ayan, umuhayin ko. Yes. Kaya lang, hindi ko na siya makita. Ultimus, the sternocleidomastoid, hindi ko na makita. Sternocleidomastoid, sternocleidomastoid divided into two. Meron dalawang head. In between the two heads, dyan mo makita ang external jugular vein. Wala na, pay-pay na. Yan. Usually kasi nag-i-insert kami ng catheter. We always calculate for the head, no? Yung head. The external head, the clavicular head. We always calculate that dyan kami nagtutusok ng karayom. Dito we inserted the karayom, dito lumalabas yun. This one. Okay? Nagtusok kami dyan. Okay? Ano pa ba? Okay. The carotid sheath. Anong content ng carotid sheath?
Carotid artery.
Carotid artery. Internal jugular vein and the vagus nerve. Where is the vagus nerve?
Alpay.
Good luck sa mabilis na internal.
Airdrop
na lang pala.
Ano pa nabitawan mo yan? Dilagot ako. Airdrop na lang pala. Ako, naputol-putol ko na ata. Okay? The vagus nerve, okay? Durug-durug na.
Yan yun, do?
Not sure. Dinilawin ko lang. Again, we have the common carotid. Tingnan nyo, ah. What is always anterolateral is the vein. After the vein is the carotid. Okay? Medial. And between them is the vagus. Okay? So, between them, supposed to be, between them is the vagus. Ito na dapat yun. Some, baka naputol ko na.
Carotid internal and vagus.
Okay. Okay. The vagus nerve. Anything between them. What else? Carotid sheath. Triangles of the neck. Ano pa ba? Yung vertebra, okay? The C1, the C2, C3, C4, C5, C6, C7. Inferior fosset, articular fosset, posterior articular fosset, the vertebral foramen, the spinous process, the transverse process. Ano pa ba? Karikarat ng gender. Okay, guide. Okay. Kung meron pinag... Let's do ko na dalila. Tignan mo. Siguro okay lang. Nandun ba siya?
Just in case, si Dr. Daliba magbigay ng shock. Any structure, okay? Any structure. This is a trachea, di ba?
Yes.
Alam mo, nag-review na lang ang listo. Cross-section na lang, kapatid.
This is a trachea. Nakita mo ito, itatatatang esophagus, di ba? Flatted. Yung recurrent pharyngeal nerve. Very important yan. Kasi pag naputol mo yun during thyroidectomy, hindi siya maka anything na dito. Again, this is a trachea, di ba? The trachea. Sa ilalim sa esophagus. Any structure na ika-clump namin dito. Okay? Any structure na ika-clump namin. Probably ito. Wala na. Pag may kilang kami structure dyan, na fibrous cord na manipis, walang iba yun. Ito, the recurrent pharyngeal nerve. Mahilig siya dun eh. Favorite spot ni Dr. Adalim yun.
Ano pa?
Recurrent pharyngeal nerve.
This one.
Okay. So, pag-uus, the trachea. Okay, the trachea, di ba?
It's a sensory yung below.
And then, so pag-uus, ilalim. In between them, may structure dyan. So, in between them, may structure kami kinaklump dyan. Pag may kilap kami ganun, 101%, wala yan. That is the recurrent pharyngeal nerve.
Recurrent pharyngeal nerve.
Ito, muscles, alam nyo na yan. Hyoid, sternohyoid. Okay. Thyroid, hypothyroid. What else?
Recurrent.
Platysma, trapezius.
Yan yung sa sensory.
Arise! Ganda, magdasa ka.